The next person we are first dating is Mr. Rahul Mittra, the most sought-after filmmaker of Indian cinema today and the CEO of one of the biggest studios who has made blockbuster films like Saheb Biwi, Gangster, Bullet Raja, Sarkar 3 and many more. He has won accolades and awards for his brilliant work in the field of cinema.
Honourable Chief Minister, senior ministers, and government functionaries present here today, my colleagues from the film industry, friends from the media, ladies and gentlemen, I am reminded of a saying that the first step taken right is half the journey undertaken. And I'm 100% sure Rahul and Honorable CM, this is for you. And I'm 100% sure that the step that you've taken today is going to be a giant leap. And this festival is going to grow year after year. Cinema, as you know, and as Honorable CM was also mentioning and Captain Bali was also mentioning, is the most interactive and the most popular art form. We filmmakers work hard in order to make everyone involved, actors, filmmakers, whoever is involved in the process of cinema, is very, very passionate work. It takes months, often years, to make a film. A lot of energy, hard work, time, money is spent. But when after the film is made and it's released and it's showcased in such interactive forums, I think that's the biggest reward for us filmmakers. I remember when I was a kid and I saw legendary actor Shammi Kapoor Saab sliding down the slopes of the mountains in Kashmir, shouting, "Koi mujhe jangli kahe." I started pestering my parents that that's the place I want to go to. Jungle. So I started pestering my parents that that's the snow-capped mountain I want to go to. And they had no choice but to take me there. Years later, when my son saw the film The Beach, and he said, "This is the exotic beach I have to go to," and I had no other option but to take him to this beautiful island of Krabi in Thailand. So that, friends, is the power of cinema. When you enter a cinema hall and you see the film, you take it away from your routine life, from the world that you live in, and you enter a world that fascinates you. And when after watching the film, you go back and after some time you want to relive that moment, you like to go to that place again, experience that culture, that way of life. And hence I urge the Honorable Chief Minister and the government of Mizoram to come out with some attractive policy for us filmmakers by offering either a subsidy or, like you said in your opening remarks, by way of infrastructure support, etc. I was just chatting with the Honorable CM and I'm very, very happy to know that he's so progressive and he's planning so many things which is definitely going to benefit the state. I've just been here like my other friends from the industry for I think less than 3 hours, but I can absolutely assure you that I'm already in love with this place. I'm in love with the buzz of this place, I'm in love with the people, the warmth. And I'm definitely going to come back and shoot a film very soon. I'd really like to thank Honorable CM, Government of Mizoram, and my very, very dear friend, the dynamic, dashing Captain Rahul Bali, who has taken upon himself the task of propagating cinema, not only in India, but outside. And in the end, I think I would just say, Albert Einstein said, and I remember that there are two ways only to live a life. One, that nothing can be a miracle, and the other, that everything is a miracle. So let's, ladies and gentlemen, pledge ourselves to lead a life that is full of miracles. Thank you very much. And God bless Mizoram.
Thank you so much, Mr. Rahul Mittra, and we're going to remember so well of what you said about shooting a film here. So So if it doesn't happen in 2 years, we're calling you. Okay, nice.